Hello everybody, welcome back to Toy Stew! It's time for another episode of Cross Trick Mayhem! Today it's gonna be a free-for-all! We got six Indians! On the top row, Edward, Ben, Dodge! On the bottom row, it's Splatter, Oliver,
and Stepney!
It's gonna be a best out of five rounds! Let's get them going with round one! Okay, we got a blind up round one! Let's get started off with Stepney! Ben! Splatter, Dodge, Oliver, and Edward. Here they come. Ben's on, oh, Ben's off. Dodge pushing off, Dodge is off. Oliver's in trouble. Here comes Edward pushing Oliver around. Stepney still rolling in and going. Oliver, oh, couldn't hang on anymore. It's Edward and Stepney. Left going. Stepney's heading for some trouble here. Oliver's blocking part of the track. Ooh, he's stuck for sure. What's going to happen? Here comes Edward. Oh, Stepney's pushing his way. He's home. Edward. He's still going. Edward! Last one rolling in a gearing here in round one. Woo!
Mighty fine effort.
All right, let's chop one up for Edward and get him set up for round two. Okay, we're ready for round two. Let's start him off with Dodge. Oliver! Oops, Edward! Stepney? Ben? And Splatter! Uh-oh, Oliver's off! Edward and Ben stuck there. Oh, Edward pushes his way through. Ben's off. Dodge and Stepney had a close call there, but everything's all right. Edward comes through. Ooh, that was a close one. Uh-oh, Stepney and Dodge mixing it up. Stepney's off. Edward's pushed Dodge off. Splatter's off. Edward once again. Woo! All right. Another point for Edward. Man, he just lucked through all that one. Woo! All right, way to go, Edward. Let's set him up for round three. Okay, we got him ready to go for round three. Starting off with Oliver. Edward. Stepney. Dodge. Splatter. And Ben. Looks like they're all still rolling in the gearing. Oh, Oliver got into Stepney. Didn't hurt him though. Splatter's giving Dodge a push. Stepney comes through. Oh, Stepney's off. Ben knocked him over. Edward's giving Oliver a push. Here comes Ben. Gonna give those diesels a little push. What's gonna happen? Oh, too much weight there on that curve. Splattering. Ben knocked. Both got knocked over. Dodge, still rolling all by himself over there. Edward's giving Oliver a push. Can't get him off, though. Here comes Dodge. Steady Freddy. He's just rolling on through. Edward very impatient today. He's letting Oliver know he's right behind him. Uh-oh, here they come. Ooh, that was a close one. Thought they were going to give Dodge a little hit there. Here comes Dodge with the injection. Dodge and boom, knocks Edward down. Dodge is stuck. Here comes Oliver, boom! He can't budge anybody, but it was Oliver! Last one rolling in the gearing! Boom! Oliver! Wins round three! Alright! Let's get him set up for round four! Woohoo! Time for round four! We're gonna start him off with Edward! There he goes! Splatter! Ben! Oliver! Dodge! And Stepney! Everybody's still going! Woo, that was a close one between Splatter and Ben there. Oliver just weaving his way through there. Woo, boom, Oliver's into Stepney. They're both in trouble. Oliver's down. Stepney's still hanging on somehow. Here comes Edward around the bend. Gonna give Stepney a little push. Let's see what happens. Boom. Ooh, it hurt. Edward's off. Edward got the worst of that one. No. That back corner, who's off? Ben's off. Stepney's off. Splatter's rolling himself over in the middle of the track there. Dodge, last one running in a game. Dodge takes round four. No doubt about it. All right. Let's set him up for round five. Okay, let's get him going for round five. Can anybody catch up with Edward? Here comes Ben. Stepney. Edward, he's got two on the board. Splatter, he's got one. No, Splatter doesn't have any. Dodge has one. Uh-oh. Edward and Ben locked up there. Splatter's giving Edward a push. So Ben is out. Everybody else still going. Here comes Dodge. Boom. Knocks Splatter down. Splatter's out. Oliver giving Dodge a good push there. Oh, Oliver does himself in. He's in. Knocked himself out, I should say. All right, we got Dodge, Stepney, and Edward. Who's gonna make it through? Dodge could tie it up at two. Ooh, Stepney just nearly nicked Edward there. This could be it. Boom, Edward's off, Stepney's off. Dodge is the last one rooting in the gearing. All right. Ties it up. Dodge two. Edward two. We're going to have a tiebreaker here. Oh, Dodge still pushing his way through. Let me get him set up for the tiebreaker between Edward and Dodge. Hold on now. Okay, this is the tiebreaker round between Dodge and Edward. By flip of the coin, Dodge going first. Here he goes. Give me a little time there. Here comes Edward. Just a nudge there on the back of Edward's last boxcar. Only boxcar. Edward's quickly catching up to Dodge. He said, get a move on or there will be trouble. Woo! He's definitely giving him a push. Oh! Edward's gonna get himself in trouble. He's come to a standstill. Dodge's still rolling in the gooey. Dragging his boxcars behind him, but he's still going. Dodge! Last one rolling in the gooey. And here in cross track mayhem number 28. Woo! That sure was a close one, but it goes to Dodge. All right. What a contest it was. Let's get them lined up here for their finish. Hold on just a second. Okay, well, there's our winner on top. Dodge comes out the winner in Cross Track Mayhem, number 28. Give you all a rundown. Round one went to Edward. Round two went to Edward again. Round three went to Oliver. Round four went to Dodge. Round five went to Dodge again. There was a tiebreaker between Edward and Dodge. And Dodge came out the winner. Woo! All right. What a great contest. Came right down to the wire, and Dodge is the winner. Thank you guys so much for joining us here on Toys Q. Be sure to subscribe, request, share, comment, and of course, bang, thumbs up. We'll see you next time here on Toys Q.